Hello. I'd like to make today a very easy sugar cookie recipe. It's excellent for cut out type of cookies. And we decorate these cookies in different parts. In part one, we make SpongeBob. In part two, My Little Pony. Part three will be Frozen Anna and Elsa. And part four, we make Minions. So, basically, basic recipe to making sugar cookies, we will incorporate it in all parts. And what we do is, basically, for make sugar cookies, we need 3/4 cup butter softened. It's unsalted butter softened. It's about 170 gram or 1.5 sticks. All the ingredients in ounces and inches will be in description box. Please do have a look. So what we do is we place in a large bowl our softened butter and add 3/4 cup of sugar. It's about 150 gram. So we use electric mixer and a cream together butter and sugar. Once a butter become light and fluffy and creamy, we add 1 large egg and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and beat together. Once we incorporated egg and vanilla, we add 2 1/4 cup of a plain flour and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. So we incorporate it on low speed until it's combined. Then we just simply knead with our hands and place invert onto working surface. So once you invert your sugar cookie dough onto working surface, dust it with a plain flour, knead a little bit to bring together, and it's now ready for cut out baking decorate. So this is part 4, where we decorate Minions, and we need preheat oven to 180 degrees Celsius, which is 350 Fahrenheit, and line 2 baking trays with non-stick baking paper. So for the Minions, we use a plunger type of cookie cutters. We have 2 of those, and what we do is roll out sugar cookie dough onto working surface for about 1/4 inch thickness or 0.5 centimeter. And what we do is we just slightly dust our cutters, because it's always easier. Once you cut out, place on prepared tray and place into preheated oven, bake for about 10 minutes or until slightly golden on the sides. Then, once it's baked, leave on tray for about 5 to 10 minutes to slightly harden before transferring to cooling rack to cool completely down. Once cookies are baked and cooled down, as you can see, they still have a great shape. And what we do is, we're using plain white fondant, roll out on a working surface, dust it with powdered icing sugar to prevent sticking. And what we do, we're just using one of our plungers. Press it in. Press this little button in. And as you can see, it has all the indentions we need. So to attach, you can use the water or sugar syrup. Simply brush on top of a cookie and attach right on top. As you can see, this has great indentations, which is makes so easy, just simply like your template. What we do with our Minions, we actually will be color in. So we're using various type of food edible decorating coloring, and you can use the gel food coloring, or you can use already the liquid food coloring. We use blue, yellow, and we use black as well. So if you do use the gel food coloring, good idea to dilute it with water or clear liquid like vodka. Vodka will dry faster, water will be dry a little bit slow. Also, we use the copper gel food coloring to create a part of the eye and inside mouth as well. So everything will apply it with a small type of brushes. In the tiny areas, we're using tiny brushes. So let's get started. As you can see, our mignon is done. Now we finish decorating our mignons, sugar cookies. As you can see, they're really cute and really great looking cookies. I purchased this plunge type of cookie cutters in the eBay. You can probably get them through Amazon, eBay, or all these sort of type of sites which is sell this sort of products variety. They're very, very cheap and they're excellent because you can also use them to decorate in cakes as well. Everything will be in the description box. Thank you very much for your time with me today. Also, I like to say you can decorate them into various characters as well, if you like to do so. Thank you for your time. Until next time, goodbye.